with a GG. Who is GG? I got CC. VVs be the bees. CC, keep looking for me. I'm dehydrated, little baby. I might need some more lean. Then I'll hydrate you. Glock, hydrate you. I gotta act like I gotta drink it too. She say, I hate you. If I don't got the wisdom room, I'ma move. All of my racket, they came in twos, twos. I don't wanna fuck her cause she lose, lose.
Alright, gang, so yeah, we just wrapped up the minivan. Y'all can see. Not spectacular today, y'all. Another day on the job. Nothing spectacular, you know. Much better condition though. Yes, sir. Get y'all quick little tour inside, man. This one up, gang. Girls got all type of softball today, so yeah. Trying to wrap this one up. Hit the road, man. So that one is through. That one is done. Y'all probably like, where my work shirt today? We in a rush, man. I had to throw something on. Back. With this one, I ain't gonna lie, y'all, boy. There's been a lot of hate going on too with this detailing. I don't get it. Don't understand why. I don't fucking be hating so much. It's like these little groups we be in, and hella weird shit. Like this one lady come at Destiny, like tag her in a post and all type of shit. Like me and my husband do the same thing, and we have two babies in the NICU, and that ain't what detailing about, the sob stories, bro. Like, we out here because this is what we love to do. Like, you don't hear me bringing up Astro. You understand he was a NICU baby, too? He was in there for 9 days, bro. We don't run our business off of, like, sympathy and trying to get people to feel bad for us. Like, come on, bro. That shit weak. If you want to build a business, you want to get customers, bro, you got to get out here. Like, stop hating on somebody else that's doing something. Get off your ass and go do it. Fuck. That's enough of that. Y'all just need to get that off my chest, man. Weird as hell, man, but yeah. I'm feeling like some Chick-fil-A today, even though, you know, I ain't about to pay that, but I do want some, goddammit. Definitely do. We hit up Gremlin, too. You feel me? So we got him, right? That's a bad boy right there, man. But yeah, y'all, when we get everything packed up, we're gonna talk about getting up to this. All right, gang.
They didn't, but I tell you what, for you said you got five.
Yeah.
They did pretty good. They're on your car. Seriously. We have four, and they're terrible on our car.
Smells good too.
All right, gang. So yes, sir, man. We is heading out. That was a good one for a van. You know.
Mm-hmm.
Can't complain. Take this bit.
She had five grandbabies, and you would have thought she might have let like one or two of them eat before.
Yeah, I mean, that was one of the cleanest van I ever seen. I mean, on some real stuff. Now, I actually had another van that was pretty good, but that one was like, that was a good one, bro. Like, she knows what she's doing. She had first the weather tech mats. Then after that, she got floor mats under that. So it wasn't really nothing to vacuum for real. That's me clean the match. She did basically the whole interior today. For her, I think I did like windows.
Vacuum.
Yeah. And I wiped, but she, you vacuum too a little.
Yeah, we, and you wiped some. We tag team basically.
Trying to just figure out a system. I think it's gonna work better when we get like another vacuum. A little handheld vacuum or something like that.
We have that shop bag actually we used to use before the new one.
That one's broke, so that's a good episode for that. Y'all want us to work with good stuff.
Yeah. But it didn't take us like 5 hours to do a minivan. Sometimes minivans, you just never know.
Man, I'm serious. We pulled up today, I'm like, damn. When I opened, I'm like, damn. Man. That's gonna be sweet.
Now we got a lot of appointments coming up the rest of the week, actually, and through the rest of the month. So busy. If we can make it even like 4 cars a day, that'd be wild. I know we can. It's about pushing us and discipline.
Yeah, and these people need to come on, man, because honestly, right now, y'all, like, we try to give everybody deals, but, you know, this a few customers ago, they kind of ruined it for that, man. Like, once you start sitting back and thinking, like, they'll tell you something, it was like, we good people, so we gonna try to work with you. But then when it started getting, like, we start breaking it down, like, hold on, like, she literally just played us. And that comes from trying to be too nice. And in business, like, they'll tell you this. In business, the nice guy finished last. Anybody will tell you that. So, hey, y'all can keep coming around here trying to play with us and da-da-da. All y'all gonna do is lose us as detailers, and y'all gonna be stuck paying the arm and the leg. So that's on y'all if y'all wanna be them type of customers. Bro, I ain't gonna cuss you out. I ain't gonna do nothing. I'm just not gonna deal with you. Like, this one dude keep hitting me up. Hey, man, my friend got this. My friend got that. I got 3 cars for you. Da-da-da-da. Like, bro, stop doing that, bro. Like, for real. There's 1,000 other people you could do that to. Stop doing that to me, bro. Like, seriously, bro, we come visit y'all. Like, what you on, bro? Like, why you keep writing me, hitting me up? There's 1,000 other people that do this, bro. Like, y'all expecting something for free? Like, y'all crazy, bro. Like, that's neither here nor there, bro. Yeah, that's part of the business, bro. Yeah. Just appreciate our serious customers.
Seriously. I think we're about to go get some lunch, and then the kids have some.
Y'all can tell she ain't been on the camera in a while, bro.
I just told him about my hands.
She might just look at y'all and smile the whole time.
If the phone just drops, I just got done telling him about my hands. Like, I need a stick for the phone. My hands are weak after Astro. I'm still trying to
get my muscles back.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, you stay at that softball field.
I know you think after coaching salt. That's probably why my hands are actually sore, though.
That's, you know, it's hitting. Take a break. And then she out here with me holding that pressure washer all day. Like.
Yeah, and then I don't use the pressure. Like, my hands, Astro took all of me. Like, I'm bouncing back. He's almost 8 months, and I'm just barely halfway over, feeling like I'm accomplishing something within myself, getting better. You know, I had gestational diabetes and preeclampsia. Like, that's a double whammy. So my body seriously is slowly kicking back in motion. But by the time his first birthday comes, destiny will be back all the way. Healthy, working out in the gym, not having my hands ache. Like, my hands do ache, and it's just because I gotta toughen them up. I became a wimp during the pregnancy. I became a wimp.
I mean, but that was tough, though.
It was.
I don't know a lot, too many people that could do that.
Yeah.
That was crazy. I ain't gonna lie.
Like, to the point, I lost weight, and then after I had them, like, I went crazy on food. Like, I didn't know what food tasted like for 7.5 months with Astro in my belly. So, but now,
hospital food. Hey.
Yeah, like, dang, that was crazy. I was literally in the hospital for a month before we delivered them stuff. He ain't lying. Like, we was ordering that hospital food like it was Longhorns or
ordering
Red Lobster.
All type of plates.
So, but yeah, I'm coming back. It's coming. I'm getting on the camera more. You know, gotta bounce back.
Man, because it's like, I know they tired of seeing me all the time.
Yeah, like you said, being pregnant with Astro, that wasn't for the week. Definitely not. But he's here. We're both healthy. We're good. I just gotta get my strength back up now.
And it'll come.
Yeah.
Probably get a stress ball or something like that. Build up the nerves again.
Mm-hmm. For sure.
Go to GNC or something. Or take vitamins too.
Yeah, I am still taking vitamins.
I just had the old police charger. I hate people that do that.
Strip it down.
You still got the police wing mirror right there, Ray. You still got the police car rail thing. I'm like, bro, that ain't it. Like, take all that off once you buy it, bro. Once we get something situated, man, we'll tap back in.
Gang.
Sport Mo Family, what's going on? It's your boy Swaggo back here with another video. Yeah, the Father, thank you for another day. You know, we start that off.
So he spoke it up
with Tesla yesterday. He got us a Tesla today, man. So we're going to do a full detail on this. Get it all the way back together. They said they trying to sell it, so you know we gotta go hard, bro. So yeah, y'all, we're finna go ahead and get started on this. We'll check back in a minute, all right? Okay. Sir, gang, just wrapped up the Tesla. Gave him a full wax, so he good to go. Check it out, though, y'all. We finna come here and wrap it up. Tap back in after this, alright? Gang.
V with a GG. Who is GG? Not CC. VVs be the measles. CC, keep looking for me. I'm dehydrated, little baby. I might need some more lean. And I'll hydrate you. Glock, hydrate you. I got a Glock, I got a drink too. She say, I hate you. If I don't got them in the room, I move. All of my racket, they came in toes. I don't fuck her cause she lose.